Hello guys, welcome to Mr. Learning Way. How to fix connection failure in Call of Duty. Okay, they are unable to access online services. Okay, this method try to solve. First method, go to search bar, type command, then right click, run as administrator. Comment section, then this comments are description inside, then copy to paste, then exit, then again go to search bar, type control panel, click here, then network and sharing center, click on it. You are connected to Ethernet, so selected this. Okay, then right click, properties, then IP4, properties, then change the DNS server address. I have already fixed it, so you have to exit them. Okay, click on it. And close it. Close window. Go to start menu. Power key press. Restart the laptop. Then normally working for Call of Duty. Thanks for watching. Support Mr. Learning.